Is there anything you've ever missed on Shark Tank that you wish you got?
I usually say no, but the company that I have to regret is one I lost the bid on. I lost it against Lori,
and it is Scrub Daddy?
A stupid-looking little sponge.
Is it Scrub
and
Daddy?
Every time I go in the store, there's the Scrub Mommy, Scrub Baby, Scrub Daddy, and they're smiling at me, and Lori's like, aha, look what happened. And it burns me. Did I say that out loud?
Yeah, you did, and I'm so glad you did.